Good morning, babies of Upper Nursery. I am going to teach you all subject number work. This work today we have done in class. Again, I am showing you all how to do. First, you have to write the heading. Write the number names. Draw line. Okay? You will underline the heading. Then you will write the date. Today's date is 31st.7.20. Left side you will write classwork. Okay, then you will write, you will leave one line. No one will write here. You will leave one line, then write tens and ones. Under this O, you will write number 6. Give a dash, write the spelling of 6, S-I-X, 6. Leave a line, write 7, give a dash. Write the spelling of 7, S-E-V-E-N, 7. Again leave a line, write number 8, give a dash, write the number name, 8, E-I-G-H-T, 8. Leave a line, write number 9, give dash, write the spelling of 9, N-I-N-E, 9. Again leave a line, write number 10, 10 will be in 2 square. Then give a dash, write the spelling of 10, T-E-N, 10. Today's work is this one. You will practice writing neatly, write the spelling and learn the spelling very well. So we have complete, last class we have complete from 0 to 5 and today's class we have done 6 to 10. This book, numeracy skill book, page number 75, this is for homework. Page number 75, 77, that is number 32, 79, that is number 33, 81, that is number 34, 83, that is number 35. So page number 75 to 83, number 31 to 35 for homework. Write neatly. Touch this red dots and start writing, my babies. Okay? Thank you.